Yes, well, FIFA man, yes, now we can start. Works have joined us, and away we can go with this one. Curling in a goodish cross there, and the keeper under a lot of pressure from Tommy Coyne, and actually one of the Mexican players pulled the referee over very quickly.
To the net.
So the Mexican bench.
This is through now. Oh, and he's missed a glorious chance. And Ireland reprieve there. And Bonner having a word with men in the midfield who allowed Alves that amount of space on the.
Since the Italy game haven't helped him. John Sheridan's never going to.
Kane, he changed his mind there. Sheridan might have a chance here. A great opportunity for John Sheridan.
The big and Irwin, I think it is right up there is with it. Townsend.
Got the better of Dennis Irwin.
It's that man again. Luis García 2-0.
No chance for Bonner there. Dennis Irwin completely outwitted by Aspie.
Irwin here slackens up Aspie a little bit, doesn't see him up. So what?
Have been excellent from this little fella.
Here's the man on the ball. That was Terry Phelan. You're in trouble. That was a high dangerous challenge. The Mexicans are surrounding him. The referee's coming across, and I think this could be serious trouble for Terry Phelan. He's already on a yellow card for the earlier in the earlier tournament. He's got another yellow now, so he will also be missed.
Are you out?
Aspie. Oh, there's a real problem. Luis García, a super save by Paki Bonner. Phelan's away. And here's García, full of running still. And Mike. He's hit a good one, but not good enough.
Italians would be more suited to playing Mexico than the Irish are.
11 minutes to go. 2-0 to Mexico. Salvador on. Townsend long range shot. Oh, it's Alves with a chance. Is it going to be three? No. In the end, they concede the corner. Far side, the flag had stayed down. That's a good cross there. And a goal! John Irwin has done exactly what Jeff Charlton wanted him to do. And terrific work by McAteer before it. Well played, Ireland. There was a tremendous amount of guts about that one.
Sheridan's in there. Townsend with a shot! Good save by Campos.
Struck superbly.
It's all over.
Ireland have lost. It's a 2-1 victory for Mexico. It really opens up this group now. But what it also shows is that Ireland are still full of spirit. They're still in there fighting. And their game against Norway now becomes a crucial one. Luis García with both the Mexican goals really put